Horizon, welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn. If you like what I'm doing, hit like. If you want to see other games, hit subscribe. And ring that notification bell for whenever I drop a new video. Thank you for being here. Let's continue this thing. Okay.
Please.
We're gonna be playing the Revenge of the Nora mission this time.
Let's get to it.
Charge of bastards. Those killers came in and wrecked everything. Alright, let's see how we're gonna get there. Wow, that's far away. Edge of the map. Alright, we're gonna try to entice those Strider to be our mount. Probably should have bought some more herb.
Good for an old remedy.
We're just gonna collect some supplies. Call this one Puck. Let's go, Puck. Alright, let's see. We're still on the path. Oh, you're not. Turn around, Puck.
Get out of this.
Let's go. Let's go, Puck. Riding the trail. Alright, it's kind of interesting to see this world with all these, like, mechanical animals. So according to, like, the story from the old woman, like, they actually thought more than just, like, animals. There was like a real AI. It's probably what brought us into this type of world. Alright, we're almost there. Whoa, Sawtooth. I'm gonna try to avoid this guy. Uh-oh. Guess that didn't work.
Devil's grief. Foreboding sight, huh?
Don't you ever wonder what it used to look like? Back when the old ones lived here?
You're not like other Nora.
That's what they tell me.
War Chief? Our scouts found enemy camps in the ruins, guarding the approach to the Ring of Metal.
Then we should hit those camps first. Make sure they stay quiet.
Agreed. Wipe out the camps, and our enemies in the Ring of Metal won't see us coming.
I'll take out the alarms.
We'll send braves to each camp to lie in wait. Which you start, they'll help finish.
Okay.
Braves!
It is time.
Alright, if we're gonna take these guys on, make sure we have enough of these fire arrows. This lady's loud for a sneak attack. Let's make sure there's nobody else around. See how we're gonna do this. Yeah, we're gonna go left. Thank you.
corpse over here.
Okay.
This one's dead.
Get their other guy. That's the warning system. Jackass. Did a little better on that last part, but overall was a success.
For the Nora.
Yeah, there's some stuff around. And move on.
Got too much already.
Stay off the path. What is this? Let's keep an eye out for things. Honestly, I should have bought some potions.
Useful. No space.
What does this say? Personal log, user 67681. I am so sick of these robot battle hollows. How many of these things can you watch before you realize that every single episode is exactly the same? You show up on the battlefield, you watch a bunch of thrasher bots tear each other up. You choose which corp you're going to root for. Explosion, explosion, explosions. And then, it's over. Am I the idiot? Everybody else seems to love this stuff. Do a quick save. No, that takes you out the game because, like, it's basically you're literally telling people where you're at. Convenient of them to put that thing right in the middle. Wonder if I could take it out with a shot. Guess that's a no.
Spotted something!
Okay, I messed that up. Yeah, let's try that again. Looks like I'm gonna have to sneak up in the middle of that whole thing. Yo, dick face.
Something over here!
Come on in. The death is... Gotta get get my favorite rock. I think I should have got a different bow that can, like, insta-kill. Wonder if there's a different way around. This? Personal log, user 88672821. What the hell? Where does that? Crow there is going to kill me. Got buzzed this morning, notifying me that my metallurgic had occupied two of our Mexico Helium 3 facilities. No declaration of intent. No warning, just bam. So of course the blame's on me. I could file a grievance with the ICC, but that only covers the company's ass, not mine. Could get Great Lakes interdiction on the line. Maybe clean up this mess by Monday. My line of credit's strained as it is. How did they slip in past the sniffers? Where were our transfers? Where were our thrashers? It's bad, so bad.
Okay, no more sneaking.
Yes, can I use that health potion? Sneak my way out. Before the fun begins.
Huh.
See?
What a relief!
At last.
Did it for All Mother.
All Mother be praised.
Oh, it's good to have backup. For once.
To leave something else behind.
You speak for no one.
Funny. I had a dream with you in it. You were running toward a machine, spear drawn.
All right, let's go. Alright, that went extremely better than that last camp. Was able to make it to the alarm before anybody was aware.
Me.
There's nobody here. You don't hear anybody. How am I gonna get to this guy?
Here we go.
Oh no.
Push on. Demand sacrifice.
Oh, ain't nobody getting their word out. Get out of here.
Thank you. trouble.
What a relief.
Dude, you okay? Did I wake him up? Oh no, did not expect that. Can't see. People, which I'm not really proud of.
Good. I can use this.
Tower, apparently. Okay, that's where everybody's gathering.
The camps have been dealt with. Now to the Ring of Metal. Its high walls protect the enemy. We'll have to scale the height. Under fire if we're detected.
I have another idea. Their base has a weakness. Send me in alone, and I'll exploit it. If I'm successful, I'll blow a hole in those walls big enough for the entire war party to charge through.
Sounds like a plan. So long as I get to come with you.
A war chief should be grateful for two arrows so eager to spring from the bow. Yes, Varl. Go with Aloy as her spearmate, but be vigilant.
Yes, war chief. I will.
Okay.
Go now. We wait on your signal.
I love infiltration missions. They're my favorite kind. I never thought, never quite got that, like, stand up, like, in someone's face and fight them, especially if they're more powerful than you. It just seems stupid. However, if you do need
you
to
do
get
have
something
a plan,
done,
right?
You followed me this far, even into the ruins. I thought you trusted me.
I do, but how would you know that this base has a weakness?
Patience, Varl. You'll know soon enough.
Take my hand.
Let's go.
Take the one on the right.
Okay. Let's do this.
I'll take the one on the left.
When we retake their decadence.
Squeeze through.
Two more. You take the one on the left.
Can't believe they didn't see us.
Meridian will soon be ours. We will drive.
All right, let's go.
There. See that covered shelter?
Do you see those corruptors?
Focus, Varl. That shelter is full of blaze. A whole stockpile of it. If I set it off, the explosion will destroy those corruptors and collapse the wall, too.
A breach for the Nora to charge through. Can't hit it from here, though. We'll need to get closer.
I'll get closer. You head back. Tell Sona the plan and lead them to that side of the ring.
I'll see it done. And when the wall collapses, I'll be first through the breach.
Now all I have to do is make it all happen. If I can do this quietly, it'll be a lot easier.
I'm right about that.
Ah!
Okay.
Mother, look upon our victory. A debt of blood is paid. Remember this day, brave Nora.
From your lips to the goddess's ears. Yes, remember it. Be ready to leave this place. Let your spears and arrows rest in the bodies of the fallen. They are tainted, like these ruins.
It's over. They won't be able to kill again. The killers, this corruption, they're all parts of the mystery I'm chasing. Where the trail leads, I go.
All right, now that we got our revenge, it's time to move on toward the other.
I can't spare the wait.
It's time to move on for our other adventure. Alright, that's going to do it for me for today, for right now. I'll see you guys next time. Peace!